Hobbs, of course, is home with the big names, but this is the first time we've had a world champion in the house.